project is about Industry 4.0. This means there are factory buildings producing, for example, cars or windows or whatever on assembling lines in an almost fully automated process. By help of sensors on these assembling lines, data is sent to and stored in databases, which are later used for analyzing the whole process. For example, about efficiency, dropout rate, and so on. Well, here at school, we don't have assembling lines with sensors for collecting data, but we have similar situations where sensors collect and store data. For example, for measuring the login time on the PC to find bottlenecks of the whole login process and to shorten this time. This means how long a user has to wait until its desktop is available after entering login name and password.